People were sent to a local hospital after a crash in Osceola County, Iowa on Saturday. Investigators say a pickup was traveling on Highway 60 near Ashton when it lost control going over an ice-covered bridge. The pickup rolled at least twice and ended up in a creek. Authorities say the driver and passenger, both from Minnesota, were taken to a hospital in Sibley. The pickup was a total loss in the crash.